Sometimes athletes rely too heavily on factors that are sort of outside of their control or factors that are external to themselves. And as we go through a couple of these, I want you to think about you and where do you look for your confidence? Do you look to your coaches too much and rely too heavily on the feedback that they give you in order for you to feel confident about yourself and about your ability to accomplish a task?